Commandant's right to keep this one caged.
Don't let them break your will.
Dangerous he is.
Hey, what are you doing in there, you nutter?
The guy is mental.
You can't go around disobeying the rules. I've seen what happened. Don't blame you for doing what the Commandant says. Better to beg than to die, right?
I will make you obey. I believe you know this man. Guard 268. I order you to be quiet. 268, shut your mouth. Those who do not obey can be made to. But those who cannot obey are useless. Take this sword.
Slows the passage of time. An eternity passed within the spire. Each day the great black walls grew. Each dawn grew darker in their shadow, and the deeds within the walls grew darker still. As years passed, the hero's task seemed ever more impossible. Lucien remained behind the great white light, Garth remained hidden, and others like the Commandant appeared, all as brutal and powerful as the first. And slowly, all thought of freedom or the outside world faded.
Officer 273, report to the Commandant.
Thank you.
construction of the upper tier begins tomorrow. The man guarding the site is overdue reporting in. Find out what's happened. You can consider this a chance to redeem yourself. If you find the man in dereliction of duty, escort him to the torture chamber and await further orders.
Heading to the construction site? Go on then, see to your orders. The Commandant will punish all disobedience.
To focus enough bill to destroy our collars and that guard. I've got nothing left, so when trouble comes, it's up to you. The only way out of the spire is through the Commandant's chamber. So ready yourself, and let's move.
Down between us and
Safe to say you don't need to protect me anymore.